this is my very first time at KanDDDinsky. So it surprises me in such a way that it is a, like, almost like a family kind of vibe, very intimate, almost like people already know each other.
To me, the biggest benefit is not leaning only on technical knowledge, but engaging with the business to find out what the business needs are. Like the keynote that I just gave, I even emphasized configurations.
The most important ability when using the DDD is the ability to listen to people describing the domain, to hear the words they use. And words is not just about vocabulary. It's about how the words relate to each other. It's how they speak about domain terms. It's how they use their nouns and their verbs and their syntax and their semantics.
It's to actually have good conversations with people to figure out what needed to be done and then be able to make the best decisions we can with limited information.
Very good community, very nice people. Always a pleasure to come back.